Mercedes have decided they do not want to be behind the Red Bull for the final flying run. And there they are. Hamilton ahead of Bottas, behind Norris as he goes through turn five.
And Perez has led to, well,